We have 6/13 over 3/5. This is equal to 6 over 13 divided by 3 over 5. So we're going to invert and multiply. So we have 6 over 13 times 5 over 3. Since 3 goes into the 6 and the 3, we can simplify. This gives us 2 over 13 times 5 over 1. If we multiply across, we get 10 over 13.